Still pointless, Ike Diogo. Wouldn't have thought you would have been saying that into the third quarter.